Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple jug in SOLIDWORKS with the help of surface tool, and here we will learn some basic commands of surface. I hope you like it. So let's start to create the jug, and you will learn how to use simple tools of surfaces. Let's start to create this simple jug with the help of SOLIDWORKS surface tool. So here the main drawing. So we will start with this drawing. Let's little more. Okay, now we will start with bottom. You will see the dimension, the width from this point to center line 70, then center point to this line 65, and inside there is a curve, and that is 54 millimeter. And here the radius of this curve 175. Okay, this radius 7.5. overall length of the jug is 280 millimeter, then this curve 220, and here you will see all other dimensions, like this corner from center 54, the upper corner 65, but 20 millimeter and 50 millimeter gap. Okay, this line is straight and these two are circles, and this is tangent. That's why no need to define dimensions for center one. So let's make this geometry first. Now here we will keep a unit in millimeter. So right click and choose your surface tool. So this is the surface. Either you can directly choose revolve surface or whatever plane you like. So I'll choose right plane, a sketch. Okay, let me draw vertical construction line, vertical and horizontal. Tangent, now select L command and choose line. If you press simply L, and it will convert it. That's okay. Then come to the point and see, it will automatically convert. If you want get perfect half circle, then simply escape and choose here 3-point arc. We will define this first. Seventy millimeter, 54 millimeter, okay, 7.5 millimeter, 175 the radius. Okay, and here we will make tangent. So what we will do, make line should be horizontal. Now select line and this arc, make relation tangent. That's it. Now here we need to define one more distance. Sixty-five millimeter. Okay, now here we need to define this 2 points should be vertical. Now here the bottom lines finished. Let me choose line, select here and go back to the point and see, it will automatically convert into arc. Now that's it. Go back to the point and again it will convert into arc. Select here. Don't create any relation, just simply move your okay. Let's define. Before going to define, let's make sure it is tangent. Overall length 280 millimeter. Okay, that's fine. 65 millimeter, 20 millimeter. Reduce the curve. Don't create any relation, otherwise difficult to create dimensions. We need to define these two dimensions, 50 millimeter. Okay. And distance from here to here, (54 millimeter), 220 millimeter the radius, and one more distance, this 50 millimeter. That's it. Now let's check what else balance. Just try to rotate this one. Okay. This dimension we took from center point, so simply make sure the dimension with vertical line 65. Now this is fully defined sketch. Simply go to surface, choose revolve surface. Now here axis of revolution, choose this one. You will see the preview. Now see, now the body is created. Let's make this handle 70 millimeter angle and at 120 width and 30 millimeter and 100 millimeter. This is corner distance from here. You will see 100 millimeter from the center line, 30 millimeter from below, 20 millimeter. See here, and this diameter is 12 millimeter. If you will see through R6, it is 12 millimeter. So we will create with the help of Swift Surface. Now we will choose right plane, a sketch, normal, and here we will create center line. Now choose line and draw a taper. Make sure it is perpendicular to each other. See, it is perpendicular, all the lines. If you choose this line, you will see a tangent mark. That's it. (70 millimeter) 120 millimeter. Okay, now let's make the distance 100 millimeter and distance from this line to this corner 30 millimeter. Now you will see this is fully defined sketch. Fill it, and that is 25 millimeter. So choose these two corner points. See, drawing is fully defined. Simply exit, and here we are not going to define a profile. Simply we will use Swift Surface, and here I'll choose circular profile. I'll choose here 10 millimeter. We will choose 12 millimeter. See, you will see the preview. Okay, that's it. Now with the help of trim tool, we will delete this inside pipe. So choose trim surface. Now let's choose the body and this tool. Now here remove selection. So simply select this pipe. You will see it is hidden. Let me choose second pipe. Once you choose, you will see preview. It's trimmed already. Keep select mutual. Now see. Let's see section view. Right hand side. Now see. Now here the pipe is created, everything. Now we need to create this tip. This is 25 millimeter angle, remember this one, and comes up. First we will create a plane from bottom to here, 280 millimeter. Then we will create this angle, this 7 millimeter radius, 90 millimeter distance from this center point, angle 35 millimeter, and here one radius 5 millimeter. I'll show you. First let's create a plane. For reference plane, choose top plane, 280 millimeter distance. Okay, now let's select the plane, a sketch, normal. Now let's start to create our geometry. Line. Okay, now what we will do, select. Okay, let me select these three lines. Symmetric relation. In the same way, we will make these three lines symmetric. Okay, let's define this corner 7 millimeter. Five millimeter this corner. Okay, distance from center point to this 90 millimeter. Okay, now angle is 35 degree. Okay, now here we will create one relation. Select this and this circle and create relation tangent. Undo the process. Drag it little here, then it's more easy. Tangent. Now see here. Now this corner should be lie on this edge. So select the edge and this point. Coincide. Now see. Drawing is fully defined. Simply exit, hide the plane, right plane is sketch, and I'll draw a line. Draw a taper line with angle 25 degree. Okay, it is coincide. they don't want to pair, just go inside, that's enough. Exit and go to surface, choose your swept surface, sketch profile, first select profile and choose path. Now see here, okay, now let me choose stream surface. Now here choose both the body, remove selection, so I'll choose one, and what else, balance this surface. Now you can easily view the profile, keep mutual. Oh look, the shape is created. If you don't like, we can simply allocate. See, so either you can apply thickness, but we don't want to apply any thickness, just simply, this is the simple tutorial how you can create a jug with the help of surface tool. Even though, let's try thickness 1 millimeter. Oh, this is not going to apply because this is another body, and 1 millimeter thickness is not suitable sometime because of ages. So don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.